Now for some music therapy. The Indian maestro of the world of opera, Zubin Mehta, is all set to perform in Mumbai. We caught the Israel Philharmonic Orchestra at their rehearsals for their peace concert.
You know it's history in motion when you watch Ace Maestro Zubin Mehta direct the Israel Philharmonic Orchestra. The world's foremost interpreter of symphonies has brought the orchestra back in India for the third time. Concerts lined up and legendary artists like pianist Daniel Barenboim, violinist Pinchas Zukerman, tenor Placido Domingo and soprano Barbara Fritoli giving him company, we are promised some powerful musical statements. The concerts though are a tad special this time, as Zubin Mehta is performing for the Mehli Mehta Music Foundation as a tribute to his father. We are sure this ambitious endeavor is going to leave us spellbound, like always. We wish you all the luck, Zubin. With Ilika Srivastav, Nupur Singh for Times Now.
I hope you had fun watching E! Now. For all the glitz and glamour of the world of entertainment, tune in tomorrow same time. For now, it's a goodbye.